here we go. Pod is just starting. I'm gonna take my rake out. I actually remembered again 2 weeks in a row. And as you can see, I've changed the base just a little. I've moved these bars a bit further forward. It's pretty much the same. I did do some work down on the hole. I'm hoping to get that. I'm gonna avoid trying to come up here. I'm also using an AK. Oh, he's gonna get over. That's what I want him to do. So I've got a nice AK now. I've got a level 6 AK. And it's not quite as powerful or shoot as far as the tactical assault rifle, but the durability is way more. Down there, and I was hoping none of them would do that. You're at least making the effort. Oh no, as soon as I say that, they start running around to kill zombies, maybe they wouldn't want. Stamina. Let's have a look at them down here, what are they doing? So of course I ran out of steel, that's why there's so much concrete down there. Oh, but they can get in, that's oh, it's a cop, not a match. Goodness. Yeah. And we've got my recoil. Just under 3 minutes. So we're day 196. I'm expecting. Spiders to be off. Oh, I know it is. Thank you. stop. This has gone much better. Apart from a few of them up things that look. I'm getting still get puked up by cops, of course. Because that's like normal. Doing okay. So now we're going down without a hitch. They haven't even managed to get past the bars yet. Which I thought they would have. The bars would last that long. Case again, unless it's vultures, I don't see any. Oh, so this is where they're coming down from the other side and they can't get over it, they have to try and go through it. The idea was is that they run, try and run back up after they got knocked off. So pretty good, pretty good. Oh, and he just moved just so he shoot. Where does he go? I'm not seeing one place long enough for him to kill him. Just making sure. Just keep checking both sides. I put some trees up to use as markers. So I'm expecting a few of them will come up there. Ton of cops. So definitely that's fixed the problem with them, look. trying to get up. I would have thought surely they would have made the way to the bar. I mean, they are only there just to slow them down. The light. It's from the on right. Such fun whacking zombies. I do enjoy it. Now we've got a prize. The first one, so I'm still there. So that I'm definitely. Oh, they have made it. One of them's made it. Awesome. And then he falls off like a fool. Soon go up. And the hammers are doing nothing. Breaking the hammers. 1-1 Man City today. Which was great to see. Oh, lovely. That's what's supposed to happen. Is he dead? Excellent. They're getting two hits on him. They are level 6. Big Mama. So where's the hole? It is weapon change time. So the first time I have to repair the AK. Okay. So they're getting over, but then they're just Master menu. Just follow them. They are stupid zombies. They're literally good. So what would you expect? This is technically this block. That's in no way can harm me. So zombies were clever. Come on, come on, come on, come on, see if you can get up, come on. I wanna watch you get blasted. Ah, he got some fuzz off of it. Useless. Rain's bit the dust. We got another one. I need to get blasted. Oh! He's doing pretty well. Oh, he did fall. How did he not fall off there? Oh, not letting him do that. Oh, use the hammer. Kyle's managed to dodge around some. No, he didn't. I start moving again. Health is back up full. And the coffee's all I needed to sort out the stamina problem, so. Big Mama's really going for it. And Big Mama stepped down. Oh, she didn't look up. So where are they coming from? It's bone. Ah, another one of those. Ah. They're doing their business. Doing pretty well. Enjoying this. So much easier. This base is great. The other base was just too small. I mean, it was alright. Lost a hole. I never lost two in the hole. Still, it was touch and go. A few times, but this is. It's a lot of work. It's a lot of maintenance. Stoke Castle, just a name, that's essentially what it is. Come on, let's just go off. Ah, oh, come on, hit him. Those are the absolute rare things. Oh yeah, sorry about my last video. It's a Windows update. It actually switches off my mic or something. So that's not what I think it is it? Yep. Oh, here we go. Let's turn him red. Where is he still? Yes. Oh, what, I've got to get this killed. A few shots and these are armor piercing as well. another one. I just fell off his own card. Oh no! Kill him red. Gotta kill him before. Alright. Look at that, much damage to the base. Didn't hurt me even. Oh, they're digging down again. Trying to undermine the ramp. Just ran straight off the side there. Soldiers on me. Ammo. We'll have, oh, I've only got 5 there. Take water out. How did I miss that? Still missing the silhouette. They're definitely more intelligent than they were. Because before, when you shoot them, you just stay there and take it. Now when they walk out where the fire was coming from, maybe. She's dead. Pretty low on rounds. You can't have enough for making 7.62s, really, you can't. That's the problem with them, they get a range distance right here. Another attacking rock. Darlene. solo to call out. Time to move again. Yeah. So we're coming for the last hour. We'll have a few more repairs than last time because I detonated the demolisher. Business dude. Is he dead? No. Yep. Let's let him build up. I'm gonna go down here. It's been a nice. Come on. Hit it. Yeah, he's done. Got my chances. It's real. Okay. Again. Oh no, I've gone down the shuttle. Oh shit, my own turret, I've just shut out the turret. Fool! There you go, greed doesn't pay. Let's get it. Oh my word, I'm as good as dead. Am I gonna die? Another fella. That was a bit exciting for the viewers anyway. A bit too exciting for me, to be honest. Let's pick this thing up. Get the repair kit ready. Freak out a bit there. God bless the submachine gun. Oh no, we've got to wait. We've got to wait and jump up. Oh my gosh. That was scary. Oh, I should have picked up that turret. I know I'm getting attacked with vultures. Where's the vulture? Where the vultures are gonna be so scary. I mean, I got my prize, yeah, but was it worth it? Is the question. Oh, and I'm infected. Let's get some food in. Oh no, I'm healed. Don't need food. Come on. Managed to recover, they should be in there. And they're still getting past it, like. For no, that should be knocking them off. That should be knocking them off. And the vulture's going nuts up there. Man. I'm not going down for it, though. Needless to say. Right, get back up. That's a bit of excitement for you, anyway. Too excited for me. It's just another sucker. Got away with it. Come on. Hovering around. The hunt is officially over. And I'm still alive. Now it was a close run thing there for a while. From the sound of it, it's still kicking off, so. Shotgun it is. I believe I fell off there. Such a beginning mistake. Some 7.62, is that? Hello? Is there any more? Total fricaside. I do still have that on me, too. Yep. Got a few praises. I'm only cured of me infection, sorry. Yeah. Right, well that definitely works. Half of them have fallen, half of them are dying. Decent loot in that one. Always like getting money. Uncumbered, haven't they? Anything down here? Oh, they have knocked out a few of them, though. And these were our steer. Oh, the lower level. All steer. No more steer left. And we've got to kill each other there. Alright, we survived. Day 196 hard. That should be a different block, actually. Let's just check over here. Let's check out. We'll have turned that back down. Conquer it and take it out. Okay. I'm breathing. It's been a god. Still breathing. Phew. Just see if there's any more. Okay, we're alright. I'm a bit paranoid. But I was just about successful. So I'm sure a bit of a problem as they always are. More than usual this time. I feel safe in my submachine gun. Oh, there's still one of the suckers up there, huh? Hanging around. Chancer. I don't need these now. Let's put the AK, let's repair the AK. So the AK did great until I decided to go wild. These are. Oh yeah, the AK should be in the truck. Let's just put that there. There, I guess it's the same. I don't need my money behind, which is what it was there. Set that up. These prizes, they all have to be repaired. That's quite a nice one. I thought that was in the truck. Get it down to there. Put it in the other box. And I shot. Officially shot 200. Let's check on the weapons. Is that full? No. Oh, I can't fill it. Else. I did pretty well for the money, I don't know. I don't know how we didn't have to supply kits. Maybe I can just put that back in. How are we doing for supply? We've got it. It's a battle of a safe. I do need my shoddy shells. What I am going to do though is I'm going to go and pick up this thing, because it wasn't working there. There's another one coming in from somewhere. I need to move over here. So this to go. A fair amount of work would be needed on repairing the base. I've got another 4 or 6 days to do, so it's definitely no rush. Shoot that down. That in there. Have we got any more kids? There's that vulture still hanging around. It's gonna attack me when I drive out, you watch. Check them out. Any more of the breweries? No. No. There's some other choke there. That'll do. Turn this off. Alright. I've got some building planned. A lot of it. This stuff for sale. Sorted. Oh, that's more stuff for sale in here as well. That's a cupboard. Maybe. That won't open for it. Nothing. Nothing. Something. Planting stick. This thing open. Where is this vile thing? A zombie version. Horrible, horrible thing. So this left. There's a look of it. Yeah. Come on, come down. How did it? That's it. See where we're at it. May as well just go straight for it. Straight to the trader. Else that I thought what I thought was a tier 5 clear of the area, it turns out it was a tier 4. Way rough in tier 4. I took it. So straight to the tree. Come back up in the next couple of days or something. A ton of steel. Son, preparing a base, and gotta do that. Just got a live score: Liverpool 0, Sheffield United 1. Don't know what's going on there. Pretty unbelievable. So Sheffield United are actually beating Liverpool at Anfield. My guess is Adrian, the Liverpool goalkeeper, or the reserve keeper, because he's garbage. And he probably handed him a goal on the players. I bet it's him. I know they lost Van Dijk, but still got some top players. Just thrashed Jerry. I still haven't finished that Kill the Bears challenge. I think I've killed loads of bears. I've killed two, I have killed three. So I need to carry on and go to the snow biome. And this is supposed to be Nevada. It's rain, snow, and stuff. Let's get out of my body. Now let me. Gonna miss it here. Quick check in here, see if there's actually gonna show up with some sugar bits. I haven't had any sugar bits for ages. No! I'll play this. No sugar bits.
Meds, drugs, booze. I've got it all.
Yeah, but have you got any? Yeah, I'll take a good one because I always need it. No, how much coal I get, I always run out of repairing. Weapons. Give me ammo. No ammo. Aren't you supposed to have reset today, like? Or yesterday? Ammunition? Remember? Give me ammo. Now? Gosh, he's got no ammo. Have you at least got steel? Huh? Mods? Oh, Skullcap, what are you doing? This is the worst ever. Uh, trilogy.
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
Look at you. At least you got a bit of money. Right. I'm supposed to have that on me as well, aren't I? Just chilling in there. Oh, this is all separated, so I was gonna remember to take it off. So. That should be in base. No ammo. Absolute disgrace. Okay. Well, what I'll do. Let's turn it around. And just go straight for this. Level 4 clearing area. So a quick look on the map. Oh! Wandering hogs. Come on then. You know they're all walking again, right? Just kick this thing. Could stop off at home. I'm just adding it up. Like, is it worth going back just to dump the stuff? Just so I can fill in more loot. It's a level 4 clearance. Fairly loot. Five minutes on the video, or just coming up to it. Yeah. This is on. I was looking, see where I'm gonna actually go. This one. What is that? This. Why don't you further desecrate it? So I'm gonna carry on down here. The road splits and left and first right. And as I have said before, you can make a truck, you can make a gyrocopter, a plane, a mini bike, and a bicycle, but you can't make a roof for a truck. Now I'm getting more wet, the lack of a roof on a truck. It only needs one little bit of sheet steel on the top. You know? Marvelous. Now I'll start drying because I'm in the desert, even though it's still raining, I'll start drying. You know? Like if it rains in the desert, still get wet, you know what I mean? It's because it's the desert now. There's a lot here on first place. patch of truck. Just keeping the eye out for this chain. Because I thought she's going to attack in a second on the right. But she's a trader, You're all right. Oh, I don't think I know this PR. This is the shotgun Messiah Castle. Oh, this is beautiful. It's my favorite. Ah. Well, this is where I'm going to end it, folks, right here. You see the next video starting right here. So thanks for watching, and good luck to Sheffield United at beating the Scousers. Later.